There you are. Uh-oh, he's taking my shit.
The army is draining my magic. You may have trouble getting the powers of being.
Well, I wasn't expecting Ratash to make this easy on us.
Do you see the seal on his chest? That is where you must aim.
Couldn't you pick somewhere a little easier to get to?
How can I aim? I don't have a gun. Oh. Okay. Uh-oh. Fucking laser beams. That's all? Really? Really? I mean, really? I'm fucking Prince, man. Hello? Come on. It doesn't affect them. It doesn't affect them. Why? That didn't feel good. Bitch, shut up. Oh my god. This little platform. We're all fighting
this.
What is he saying?
Tonks. Lies.
Who cares if he lies? He's trying to fucking kill me. Save me, for God's sake. Thank you for the health. I really need it right now. God damn it. Thank God I had tats. Come on, I want to attack. I don't have the magic. I don't have the mojo. I'm dead. I think I'm dead. I'm gonna die now. Kick me one more time. Try. One more sword attack. He's dead. That's why I have to bird attack. Beautiful.
feel it taking over my body. But I could not stop it. I was a prisoner.
Malik, I'm sorry. I didn't...
I am the one who should be sorry. I did not listen to you, and you were right. You saved us.
I'll get help.
No, it's too late for me. But tell our father, I said, you will be as mighty a leader as King Solomon himself.
Malik!
And so the Prince of Persia was born. I am now a prince. And where the fuck did you expect to get help? Seriously. Seriously. Okay, it ended. Well, thank you for watching. This was, it wasn't as good as the trilogy, but it was actually better than I remember. Probably because I'm older now, and I notice things. I would give it, 7.8 out of 10, maybe. Yeah. But as a Prince of Persia game, maybe a 7. Yeah. But it was still good. I liked one of those things that the other games didn't have. Like, teleporting powers, water powers, the more of